Well, here we are in Windsor, Vermont, and next to the Precision Machinery Museum. And I found another waterfall. I love waterfalls. And the water coming off of this used to power the machines that were in this building and in the machinery museum, which, you know, used to make rifles and other instruments like that. Very nice falls, trickles down. That bridge was made in 1930. So everything's sort of old around here. I think that's pretty.